Hello, I'm Richard from Tyne Valley Aquatics, and in this video I'm going to talk about alder cones. They're from a European black alder tree, and the cones have been used for many years by professional breeders and also hobbyist fish keepers during breeding projects to protect eggs of softwater fish from fungal and bacterial attack. When the cones are placed in a tank, they release all sorts of beneficial compounds into the water, which stains the water slightly, gives it like a weak tea sort of effect. It kind of replicates blackwater conditions that Amazon fish would find attractive. An easy way to show you how the blackwater extract comes out is to add boiling water to some cones, and you can see the difference in the water colour yourself. Leave that for 5 or 10 minutes. I'll video it again, let you see how dark the water is. That's been stewing for about 10 minutes or so. It's gone very dark. Probably looks a little bit darker on camera than it actually does here. It looks like quite strong tea. And you just pour that into your tank for your black water fish. You don't have to prepare the alder cones like this. You can, of course, just put them straight in your tank. You can put them in your filter, you know, whether it be an external or an overhead. A lot of people just have them straight in the tanks, and especially in the little, say that they take water out for a breeding container to bring the eggs on and the fry on in. They just stick a couple of cones in there, prepare the water. But this is quite a good way, because you know for a fact once you've left it a while, all the goodness has come out, and then you can just add the water as and when you need it. And the fact that it's got antibacterial properties in there means it should keep for a long time. We sell them on eBay. Bag of anywhere between 120 and 150 is $4.99. The link's below, and we post worldwide. Also, we sell them from our website. Again, the link's below. If you want more information on exactly how many alder cones to put into a certain literage or gallonage of water and how far to reduce the pH, you can visit www.aldercones.com. There's a fella on there, he's done a lot of study on it. It's still not exact, but it gives you a better idea.